called a mono scene. What that is basically we're going to take two characters, one location, and try to stay in those characters and that location for the entirety of the piece. This is improv, of course, so it doesn't always work out that way. We're going to do our best. To get started, though, I need a suggestion of a location that could fit in or around this stage or this room.
Subway.
Special. Did someone say subway?
Someone did say subway.
Subway, the restaurant, or subway, the subway?
Subway.
Subway.
The subway. The
subway.
New York City subway. Transit. Yes.
$5.
Hey, it's $5.
That's what you charge.
You go first.
Eyes on me. Eyes on me.
Always. 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 Once. Hey. How much do you charge?
It's a travel.
How much do you charge?
It's a travel.
you sign it, babe.
No, I need to sign it. I will sign it.
No, he has
it. Give it to me. Give it. Sir, excuse me.
Sir.
Can I
sir.
Have that for a second?
Sir.
Because it's not currency unless it's signed.
We're from here.
We are.
Okay.
We carry these for safety. Where are you going?
Anyone. Just tell me where we are.
What? This flushing. That is me. Can someone please tell me? We're from here.
So I'll say, Brenda,
know that this was the
That was flushing.
That one.
Oh my God, we're almost at the end of the line.
What happens then?
I don't.
What happens at the end of the line?
No, Ken, I don't know. Or maybe I. From here. We're from here. Thank you.
to see Lisa. We can say goodbye. We find our way there. We can get extra copies of those keys. We can buy a new shirt. Get this fixed.
You didn't take my shoes. I could put them back on.
I don't want to see her die. I don't want to see her die. I don't want to see her die.
Fucking